What's cracking, guys? We're getting ready to hit a spot right now, me and the homies. Just a little, you know what I mean, probably four of us or so. We're gonna pull up. We got the E30 right behind me. That's already situated, got everything ready that I needed to get ready. Now I just need to load her up. Gotta take old girl out. Hit this secret location right here in the city of Paris. We're gonna get it cracking. Owner said it's cool to slide there, so that's a plus. This is the homie's E30 that he just picked up. Manifee blazing, my boy Chaz. This E30 got a M50 non-vano sitting under the hood. You guys will see. We're gonna actually bring this out to the city.
Let's go.
misfiring nasty. It was misfiring like a one or two cylinders. Seemed like it was only running on four towards the end, so I just stopped. Now we I checked a couple little things, hopefully work the bugs out.
Now once you get that angle.
Well, I don't know in general, but
we'll be right back.
it wrapped up. We gotta get this one done. We like to call this the drip wig. Alright. And why we call it the drip wig? Because it's the drip wig, baby.
My ears hurt, baby.
We've had exhaust, boy.
Came in so hot.
That bitch is glowing. That John.
Damn, now that's how you shred some shit, boys. You're gonna see this video up, obviously. But let's get this shit cracking. Get some more shit going. My ears are ringing like a motherfucker, I'll tell you that. But now it's time to pack up, load up, get out of here before the cops pull up.